Toussaint scored 30 and a half points in their last match, 35 points scored by Atherton. So you could see two really big London scorers trying to maybe capture the lead here in this 50 backstroke, depending on the outcome.
Good start in the middle with Toussaint.
Ingrid Wilm, she's all the way out on the outside on the left. Down in lane number one for LA, but Mary Sophie Harvey already had an upset before. Can she do it again? Oh, it's Wilm again!